All right. What is going on, ladies and gentlemen? This video has multiple points today. The first of which, I need to test some shit out because ever since there was a recent update to Open Broadcaster software, and ever since then, the capture has been finicky. It's been kind of like it'll record for a little while, and then it sounds like my computer makes the sound that it makes when you disconnect a USB device, but the LiveGamer portable never actually gets disconnected. Like, the output to my TV remains perfectly fine the entire time, but the capture freezes. It continues recording microphone stuff, but the game is just frozen. It's not outputting any new sound. Obviously, the actual... So, everything to do with the game is frozen, but everything else works. And so I want to see, so far, from what I've been able to tell, if I close down everything, like if I only have Open Broadcaster software running while I am capturing, it works fine. It has never frozen in that time. But yeah, ever since that's happened, I mean, I've tried to record like 6 or 7 videos, and then that's ended up happening. I was like, hey, you know what, whatever, this video wasn't very good anyway. So the second point, this is going to be my final attempt at Unlimited Mars with Azrael. Well, actually, basically just my final attempt at Unlimited Mars, and the reasoning for that is that I feel like, so there are certain characters that I feel like it is especially prohibitive to be utilizing them against the AI. Now, like for instance, Tager. I don't think using Tager is really that bad against the AI because Tager's wake up, everything he does is basically rock, paper, scissors anyway, right? Like, you can make an educated guess about what you believe your opponent is going to do based on habits you have observed, but you're still guessing when it comes down to it. It's just maybe that guess is based on some information you've seen in the past, or it's just a pure guess and you're hoping it works out. But when it comes down to it, that's really all you're doing. And same thing with like characters like Valkenhayn, who are very straightforward, very, very strong offenses that aren't really dependent upon like being different. You're not really doing like kind of gimmicky shit that just wouldn't work against the AI. Versus when it comes to a character like Azrael, I feel like he is a character where you play solid. You just play solid against somebody. You make them scared of your Azrael. And then once they're scared, once it's like, okay, this person is frame trapping me, this person is throw reject missing me, this person is doing a bunch of things that makes it so I need to be more reactive rather than trying to just mash out of this guy's setups, that's when Azrael can really start to move and, like, you know, do a bunch of dirty mix-up, is once you've made that person respect you. You can't make the AI respect you. The AI just button reads you. That's all it does. And so I feel like just in terms of tactics, block strings, everything, playing against the AI is actually making me a worse Azrael player in comparison to, like, you know, like I said, if I'm just playing Tager or whatever. And so I want to stop doing that. Thus, the final... throw the final Unlimited Mars. She was supposed to be behind me! And of course I lose my weak point. Fucking 4D invincibility! Oh, I can't do that, okay. I believe, damn it. Damn it! I fucked that up. See what I mean? My Azrael sucks. It's totally the fault of playing against AI and not just, you know, me sucking. Goddamn fucking button reading, son of a bitch. Oops, I didn't mean to backdash. That was supposed to be instant block mashing. I was hoping that wouldn't work because she dashed underneath me, but of course it works! It's an unlimited character! No! That was... Oops, I didn't mean it. That was supposed to be Gustav. Nailed it. I love it when I have Astral because it makes it so I don't have to do anything complicated. I can do a half circle back forward. I mean, really the only thing I fuck up in general, there are still occasional mistakes which are occurring because the D-pad is not great at registering corners. And so sometimes I do, if I try to do a quarter circle, a 2-3-6 motion too quickly, it will kind of just skip the corner and then I end up getting the 6 version of the normal that I press, so like I get 6A instead of Gustav, that kind of thing. But in general, the execution is really only a problem on DP motions, which Azrael does not have. Oops. Fucking airborne bullshit. Oh god. Did I punish that? I did not punish that. Not even a little bit. Oh god, that was supposed to be a 2C. Oh god, I teched that. Fuck you. Oh my god, this is all comboing. I need to stop doing that. What? Was that actually a whiff punish? Is 2C that bad now? I don't know where that dash... I really don't know where that air dash came from. Can I kill off of this? No, that's not gonna kill. What am I doing? Because it... I don't know why Scud Punish has that bad of scaling, but the moment you hit with Scud Punish, everything after it is brought down to max scaling. So that's why, you know... For those of you that... Oh, God. For those of you that may not know, the max damage of... I hit the wrong button. The max damage of Blackhawk Stinger is 1200. And so as you saw, that did 1200 damage. This bitch. That didn't whiff punish him? What a terrible combo, and I didn't even do a high weak point. I don't think that's gonna hit. God fucking damn it, I'm so bad. I'm so bad! Oh my god! This is a character I used to be okay with, by the way. I swear. What am I doing? I could have Astral off of that, actually. Oh no, I fucked up! I fucked up again by not paying attention. I thought I was dead, so I just stopped paying attention. And I just glanced over to make sure I wasn't missing anything. And, yeah, that happened. Motherfuck! God damn it! Oh no! Oh, okay. Ah! I wasn't supposed to mess that up for weak point, but it all worked out in the end. It all worked out in the end. But yeah, there's definitely because. So basically when I mentioned shit like how Azrael kind of, stuff like, I watched the top 8 side tournament of BlazBlue Chrono Phantasma Extend at EVO this year. And so top 8 was, I'm trying to remember, SKD, Dogura, who were the other winners? Was Tectal East side on winners? I think he was. And, I can't remember. There was like the Go One, Go Ichi or something like that. He's Jin. Tochigen. Tiku. Oh, Koji Kog. I think that was 8. But so mostly this is coming from watching Tochigen. Tochigen does some really dirty shit with 3C rapid cancel. And you can actually. Oh, fuck. I need to focus to beat AI Makoto. Apparently. Ooh, I like damage. Oops. I guess it works out. Okay, never mind. Oh dear God, please don't be fast enough. Yo, look at that pose. Azrael striking a pose for the people. Check out my GQ. That's what he doing. Please go away. That's not actually a reversal anymore, but it is. It does come out. Oh God. Is it gonna be enough to kill? Totally not. Oh my. Oh dear God, please don't punch me. No! Yes! That was supposed to be Black Hawk Stinger. Oh good God. I don't know. Point being, there's a lot of thing, a lot of mix-up that just doesn't work against something that is button reading you. Oh shit. I'm just the best. So good at this game. Stop doing that! Oh dear God. Am I holding down the right button for barrier? I am. I actually need to remap my buttons, to be perfectly honest. Because I have, so I have barrier. Basically, my button map right now is, you know, the typical, the face buttons are A, B, C, D. The right button is rapid cancel. The right trigger is burst or overdrive. The left button is barrier, and the right, or the left trigger is throw. I need to change that around so that, like, so that, rapid cancel and barrier are on the same side. Because the problem is I have to be holding directions while I'm doing that, and it's a little awkward to try to press a button on the, with my left fingers while I am also trying to do motions and directions and shit like that. So it just, you know, just to make it easier. Versus, you know, when I'm trying to burst or overdrive, I'm not really worried about that kind of shit. Wow, I'm great. I'm the greatest. That's right, that's a follow-up. I know so much about Tsubaki. So many people play her. I'm actually surprised not many people... She's decent in this version, isn't she? Like, I'm pretty sure she's okay. But even when she... Like, wasn't... She was one of the best in CS2, if I'm remembering correctly. Like, she was the worst of the best, if that makes any kind of sense. Freaking damage. No, no. No idea what that was. No idea what that was. But she was still, like, really damn good in CS2, and still nobody played her. And even now, like, the only Japanese Tsubaki is Konan, right? Who's basically been with her since the start. God damn it! I think the lower weak point was gonna go away first anyway. I should have rapid canceled that. Not really. I am just the best. I am just the best. I'm so good at combos! What are links? I'm supposed to just be able to mash buttons and combos come out, but no, you gotta link it. At least I'm getting decently far. Would have been pretty damn bad if I just went like 0-1 against Noel and Arakuni the entire time. That'd be a bit depressing. Fuck you. Oh, you were supposed to backdash away from that! Okay, never mind. We're okay. We're okay. We're not okay. We're not okay. We're not okay. Things are being weird. Get the fuck out! Okay, you got the fuck out. Oh dear God.
That was scary.
Oh no. What do I do? What do I do? Oh, you were supposed to backdash! Dude, I had time. I had time to backdash again right there. It would have fucking worked, but he didn't backdash. Because he's a goddamn asshole. I can't believe I got, like, I'm just, all I want to do is just sit there and mash backdash, and that's literally all I'm doing, and I only get one of them? Come on! I can definitely do better than that. Just gotta move forward a little bit. Am I gonna win by doing this? Oh no, he got me! We're in trouble! We didn't get our backdash. What the fuck was that? Oh, what am I jumping for? What am I fighting for? Get the fuck away from me. He's not really staying away from me, is he? Oh, shit. He has a super? How did I not rapid that? Oh, dear God. Oh. I'm gonna astral his. Oh, never mind. No, I'm not. I'm gonna astral that. I was gonna astral his sledge. That's another thing I really. I have not run into. Well, I had King. I ran into Monsieur King. But I don't think he's even a Tager main. But I have not run into a single other Tager. But that's something that you can actually. With Azreal. I mean, you can just backdash everything Tager can do anyway, but. You can actually, if you see him trying to pull you in with magnetism, with any of his magnetism moves, you can react with 6A, and it will beat every single magnetism move that Tager has. But Tager's the best, right? He's so good. Oops, shit. Nate's the best, right? Can't even wait until he lands on the fucking ground to hit 2C. Can't even link 5A into 5B. That actually rhymed. Fuck you. What? That's bullshit. I call bullshit. Why is there a sissy ass bubble? That's not actually much of a sissy ass bubble. That activated anyway? Oh dear God. Never mind. Never mind. Everything was fine. Everything was fine. Let me hold those bombs to my face. I really love AI Platinum, though. Because she just gives you free shit that I don't take advantage of. Is this the con? This is my life? Never mind. Why did that hit? That should not have fucking hit. Oh dear God. Oh, never mind. Those landed hella far away. Is it happening? I hit every single. Oh dear God. What is what? I don't know. Oh, I was. Oh my God. Am I gonna? Okay, good. I didn't die. That's slide head. Apparently. Oh. Why I'm losing to AI Platinum? Really? Really? I'm losing to AI Platinum. Okay. It's a little embarrassing, but we'll persevere. Everything will be okay. It's all because I dropped that fucking combo. I won't do that this time. I promise. My promises mean nothing. My word means jack shit. But this is what I mean, too. Like, do you see me needing to do any goddamn mix-up against this character? Why did that not hit? Player just runs into Wake Up 5A. Just runs into Astral. There's... I don't have to put any thought into... Like, shit just works against the AI that would not... That should not work against any real person. And so because of that, I don't have to develop my game at all either. That was fucking fast. impressive. Oh shit, she's gaining stars, isn't she? She's not? I thought that was the entire point of Unlimited Izioi, was that... Oh god. Was it she gained stocks while she was in Unlimited mode? Oh, it's still going. It's still going. Oh no. Oh god. She is just bodying me. Like, this is... I don't know why I just burst there. I should not have burst. I'm actually gonna end it right there. God, she already got her burst back. Fuck, I did it again. Oh my god, I'm so scared. I am so fucking scared. Oh! Oh, yes! The backdash mashing! I would have died if she hadn't backdashed there, because I probably would have been supered. Kind of made up for that ass beating in the beginning, I guess. Ha ha! Jesus! Woo! I'm really, at this point, I'm only really worried about Amane. Because that's... I mean, even though it is just AI, so like they kind of have abusable shit. Not abusable shit, but you can kind of just abuse them if you get them on the defensive. I don't know anything about the fucking character. Nobody's ever really... been like a dedicated Amane player. God. And I fucked up. Jeez, didn't hit. What? What? Make it stop. Okay, good. We made it stop. We made it stop by our own power. What? That has armor the entire way through? Really? I really need to stop fucking up. Oh no. I might actually be dead here. Shit, please don't be too high. Oh, fuck me! To lose, just look at that health. You can't even see Amane's health. To lose to something like that.
Oh, that's depressing.
Oh my god, am I gonna die? Are you fucking kidding me? All because my Gustav didn't come out. He just stood there too. Like, it wasn't like, oh, you got six eggs, you fucked up your execution again. No, I hit a button and that motherfucker stood there. Fuck, I hate Pad. Oh my goodness.